you really are.
Never mind what my name was. You talk about freedom. You think I've got freedom? I got a past I'd like to forget. But I can't get away from it. Any more than you can get away from what you are. Got it!
Let's move in on a close shot here.
Oh, Roll, could you hold it a few minutes? I see we have some visitors.
Yeah, go ahead, Tom.
You are with us on stage 22 at Warner Brothers Studio in Burbank, California. Miss Yvonne DiCarlo and I have just played a scene from Band of Angels. Robert Penn Warren's bestseller. A story of colorful old New Orleans in the Deep South. Band of Angels is daringly unusual, boldly presented. Its emotions are violent, its passions primitive, its conflicts vigorous, fiery, explosive.
I'm getting out of here, come hell and brimstone, and you'll never see hide nor hair of me again.
Pick it up. You can cock it while I count to three.
You're a fool. I could outshoot you on any terms.
One. Two.
No, Hamish, no! Why did you have to tell me this?
Because you wondered why I wouldn't marry you. I would, Manny, if you could have taken the truth about me. You'd always hate me. There's no place for you here. Or anywhere with me.
So you joined that band of angels.
Excuse me, Raru, if I don't shy too easily.
White soldiers are on their way here to get you right now, but I wanted the satisfaction of taking you in. Put those on.
You've just seen a few of the many exciting moments from Band of Angels. You'll meet a lot of interesting characters in it. People as completely unusual as the story they live in. Band of Angels. I think you'll like it.